Hello, welcome to the third episode or part 3 of the tutorial series about the design of the steel structure project by using robotic structure analysis. In this episode, we will model floor and roof decks. Let's get started. First, we will configure our deck thicknesses by opening the thickness label dialog by clicking the thickness button from the modeling toolbar. Click the new section button, then choose orthotropic, then label slab on deck, then select a slab composed with trapezoidal plates, then put H is equal to 5, then put H1 is equal to 1.5, then on material choose concrete 3, then press add. Now we do the same for the roof deck by putting the label roof deck, then selecting trapezoidal plate, 1.5 for height H, 0.1 for thickness T, then press add, then close. These are the deck thicknesses that will be used in this project. Next, we will configure our calculation models by opening panel calculation models from the geometry menu, then properties, then panel calculation models. Click the new button to add a new calculation model. Label RD model, which represents roof deck. Then for elastic stiffness, select finite element type. For rigid connection of knots for the slab, select without stiffening. And for transfer of loads, select simplified one way, then press add. I will explain the meaning of those terms in upcoming tutorials, so don't worry about them. Now let's label FD model for the floor on deck, then select no finite elements, stiffening diagram, partial stiffening in XY, simplified one way, then press add, then close. Now we have FD model and RD model. Now let's start modeling floor and roof decks by first changing the orientation from view to plan and selecting story 1. Click the floor button from the modeling toolbar, then select slab on deck for the thickness, select FD model for the model, select rectangular for the definition method, then click the intersections of grids 1C, 1A and 3A to define the 3 points of the rectangular floor. Now let's select story 2 so that we can model the roof deck. We will select a roof deck for the thickness, select RD model for the model, select a rectangular for the definition method, then click on the intersections of grid 1C, 1A and 3A to define the 3 points of the rectangular roof. We can now switch orientation to view to see our handwork. In the next episode, we will start configure loads and boundary conditions. Subscribe and like if you enjoy the content of this tutorial. Until next time, goodbye for now.